We're going to go to some breaking news right now. Just moments ago, the Senate voting to confirm Judge Amy Coney Barrett to the Supreme Court. Barrett will now fill the seat on the bench left vacant by the late Ruth Bader Ginsburg, who passed away last month. The nation's highest court now has a 6-3 conservative majority. Democrats have criticized the confirmation process, taking issue with the timing with just days to go until the election. But Republicans cited historical precedent, where Supreme Court justices were similarly appointed during an election year. Barrett will be weighing in on a number of landmark cases involving two of the Trump administration's immigration policies, as well as the Affordable Care Act. We will have more on that at the top of the hour at 6.